Hey guys, what's up? It's Volf here, Unowns, and welcome back to some more PokeOne. So it's been a while since I've actually uploaded this, just because I've actually just been doing a lot of other stuff, to be honest. And it didn't really seem like people were too interested in it, but I kind of wanted to play it a little bit more. But with that said, we finally found where we need to go after we beat the gym leader in the last episode. Oh no. Phil. Okay, I'll go get the egg, I guess. Okay. What a weird guy, huh? You gained box one. Oh, this? Oh, no, not that. This. What'd I get? Oh, I get a little frog hat. Where's the center again? To the right. I'm guessing past this. What's this? Pokemon Academy? I want to see what's in here. This like base of the school. Oh. I know you. I do like the random dialogue though. Oh, you're the janitor? Feels bad, dude. Alright, let's go. Totally didn't get lost on the way here. Oh, nurse.
I need healing.
Please. Hey, at least it's quicker than the other Pokemon games where, you know, put in one by one. No, she just throws the whole set in there. Professional. Oh, wait, what? Why was I going in there to heal? I was supposed to get the freaking egg. What is wrong with me? Hello? Am I okay?
Sandwich.
You probably looked at me like, dude, they're already healed. I'm just sitting there like, no, they're not, okay? That's all the stuff I caught, like, so far. Wait, what? Excuse me? Okay, you can use your actual money you earned in the game, too. I was about to say, boy. Yeah, I'm not even gonna use any of that just because I don't know how difficult the journey's gonna be. But I played Tam Tam, and Tam Tam is getting way more difficult, man. It's like a Dark Souls Pokemon at this point, where one hit can just take out half your HP. You gotta go back to the gym. Well, not the gym, back to a center and heal. Every time. Oh, wrong way. Hey, hold up. What's over here? You know, I was wondering, do I have any, like, other OG items? Like, item finder? Ew. A new route. Where am I going? I'm going to the beach, apparently. Come with me on my journey. Oh, wait, hold up. I said that person saw it too. What's this way? I guess I can't go this way until I get like a certain amount of gems done. Oh, this is the desert, right? From like Ruby, Sapphire, and oh, nope. Ah, damn it. I'm sad because I wanted to be in the whole sandstorm thing. Aw, oh, man. I got my hopes up. Research Center. Professor Omega. Oh, Unowns. What kind of deal? Okay. Oh, because they talk about these small boxes. Is that what you're talking about? Oh. So pretty much like repeat quests. Is that what I'm hearing? I don't even know what you guys are talking about. I'm out of here. You haven't even gave me the details. The deets. Oh, so you're the supervisor. I talked to you. Oh, this place actually looks pretty sick. We're gonna go explore the rooms for this video. So do I talk to you? Dude, I'm pretty sure everybody else already figured out the language of the unknown. Same way people figured out the Regigigas fucking puzzles. And all the other Regis. Reggie Rock was really annoying. Just because you had to do like certain holes and okay, well, you know. Oh, look, it's an unfreaking known. Catch it. It is ours now. Okay, it's been a while since I last played, and they don't have the animations yet. Oh my god, that is loud AF. Okay, boy. Wow, is... Wait, is it me? No, that's my normal volume. Jesus Christ. Oh no. Oh no, flashbacks. Flashback from Gold. Or no, it was Yellow version I had played. Just massive flashbacks. Oh no. Just doing the unknown quests and stuff like that. Oh, okay, well, screw my Pokeball, huh? No, don't you do it. I'm about to say you accept your fate. Where's the repellent? Can I get some of that in my life? God damn it. I guessing that's a hardcore no. I guess hearing about the rewards is such a good thing. Who the hell wants to do this by choice? And face the hell of the unknowns? I'm not gonna catch every one, I'm just gonna catch the ones that are in front of me. Did you just break out of my ball? How dare you? Yo, kid in the Pokeball. Get in the ball. You stay there. Okay, now we're just gonna keep killing him. Cause this is a lot of pain and suffering. Medicine. I say, do we have a lot? Doesn't seem like it. We gotta pretty much be careful from this point on. Is that the S one? I don't know, but you need to die. Just for my own sanity. Oh, it was a critical. Yep, this is my pain and suffering. You know what? If I have any repels, I'm throwing that shit on right now. Jesus Christ. But you guys now understand the horrors of playing the yellow version and going to an unknown place and just thinking that, oh, this is going to be a breeze, man. If you didn't have any repel, dude, good luck. Ooh, we finally got bite. We're going to replace. Scratch. And we're also going to find this repel if we have any. Nope, paralyze. Nope, nope, nope. This is our life now. We chose to go down here. Now we have to suffer for it. Please let bite do a lot of damage. It does. Maybe our pain and suffering is over. Wait, hold on. I thought unknowns were like psychic, right? No, they're not psychic. I thought they were normal. Weren't they normal types? I guess not, huh? You know what, guys? I'm just gonna see you there. This is like enough suffering for me and enough suffering for you at this point. Okay, so this one says world. Noted. Joy. Joy. Oh. We found it. That was pretty easy. Now the task is getting out of here. We're not going to talk about that. I literally missed the ladder just to get out of here through all this pain and suffering. Like, thank God I got bite inside of here, or I would have been here for like longer than I would like to admit. Oh God, no, I thought I made it. I made it out. Dear God. Okay, so that is a repeat quest. Daily repeat quest. Oh, dear God. Oh, my suffering. I'm trying to leave. Thank you. Alright, dude. Do I get anything for helping? Okay. I'll just go fuck myself, dude. I'm not gonna talk about the fact that I got caught leaving the cave, too. Again, after that last fight you guys saw, I got caught immediately again. Dear God. I'm just gonna sit here, stare here at the water. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Most of this episode was just literally fighting unknowns. So, probably gonna be shorter than this. I hope you guys enjoyed. Until then, peace out. Oh no, Vietnam flashbacks of unknown.